the symphony, and I was just thrilled to have him from the get-go. First of all, he was completing a true trifecta of students coming from Tom Sperl and Cindy Watson, and they have all been amazing, truly to work with over the years. Ben, I would say, has just been an incredibly versatile musician. As you saw, he was just up here with a jazz ensemble. He also plays piano well. He plays trumpet in the marching band and played trumpet in the jazz ensemble. And I would say, though, as a bassist, especially this year, but probably, you know, even maybe the last couple of years, he has truly become, in my own opinion, the MVP of the orchestra of the symphony. He really, especially this year, just pulled the orchestra together with that bass sound. I am so pleased to have had him here. So, without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, Ben Sperl.
Thank you.